What's going on, everybody? It's BC9FXYZ here, and welcome back, everybody, to Forza Horizon. We're going to continue. We have more races now, apparently, at this guy. But I'd like to go up here, since this is our second to last one. There's another one up here. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Oh, shit. Let's see here. Why don't we head up in this direction and go up here?
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Yeah. Well, when it's safe, you mean when I can. So I'm really hoping that I don't have to, like, go and, upgrade my other cars. But I haven't been up here yet, so...
Turn right.
Shit! Damn, this car is terrible with turns. Since I'm in the area, I'm gonna just quickly. Come on!
In 100 yards, turn left. In 100 yards, turn left.
Just give me a second, I'm going
in
to the auto
yards,
shop.
Turn left.
Hold on a second, I'm trying to find the garage.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Welcome to the Car Club HQ. Here you can create or join a club.
Oh, I don't need a club. Sorry, I meant to go to the garage. That's what I meant to do.
Hey.
We're gonna head into this guy. Let's head into this guy. I don't like that Ford truck. I need to buy another Ford. Yeah. Much better.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
This game is so pretty! Much better.
400 yards, turn left.
I'm probably gonna have to upgrade my car. I've already accepted it, and that's okay with me.
Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
You're so close to the next wristband. I think the other drivers have almost given up on beating you. You're not allowed to enter that car.
That's fine. Okay, cool. My goal, by the way, is to own that car. The car that's on the cover of the original box. And here we go. Old Spice versus Muscle Mash.
There are two kinds of drivers in this wonderful world. Me and everyone else.
Here we go. I love this car. It's so cool looking. Getting there. Come on. How many laps do we have? Oh, it's already our second lap. Fuck. I have to pounce on these guys. Excuse me. Excuse me. I'm sorry. I need to win. Thank you. Told you I needed to win. I realized you guys would actually listen. Last lap. This is a quick one. Damn, can this thing handle turns? Nice. That works.
Am I witnessing the birth of an honest-to-God race car driver?
Oh! 10 points? 10 points. Really? 10 points? Nah, it's fine. I don't actually care. Alright. What's next? Guess we'll go up here. Close. Getting up there. 236th. Oh my god.
400 yards. Turn left.
I'm telling you, man, the screen. Found another fast travel point. What if I say enter? Oh. Oh, interesting. Okay, cool. There aren't that many of these fast travel points around. It's kind of interesting. Oops, I'm so sorry, man. This Mustang doesn't take any damage. Factory area. What the hell? Oh, jeez. We're on a dirt road, that's why. This car does not do well on dirt roads. I don't need anyone to tell me that.
In 100 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
That's it. You're almost through to the next tier. Keep up the pressure if you want a blue wristband. You don't own a car which is eligible for this event. Would you like to go to the auto show and buy one?
Sure. Let's take a look. I'm looking at handling and acceleration. The handling looks so good on that one. Handling is hell of a lot good, but acceleration is terrible. I need to do both. This looks to be the best one. Yeah, something's calling my name with this one. How much is it? 6,000? Oh, we got that. Let's do it in black. Buy with the credits. Cool. Will Eastern Steel. Really? You sure about that? Dude, the sunset though. Damn, man. Damn! Jesus Christ! I know I can rewind, but I don't want to have to. They do take points away if you rewind, I believe. We have four laps too, which is nice. Nervous here with this one. Whenever you get a new car, it's like, ugh. Okay, that works. Didn't expect that. Oh, come on, go! I think I've hit that specific curb every single time so far. I didn't hit it, yay! So that's what happens, okay. Good to know. So what's funny is I got more points than before.
You ready to move up a tier? I'll be at Race Central. Drop by to pick up your blue wristband.
Doesn't matter, I'm gonna go back anyway.
You beat me in the championships, bro, but that ain't no true test of skill. Let's see who's really the best. Out on the streets, I'll be waiting.
I'm sure he will, but right now I'm going to get the blue wristband. It also makes more sense for me to do that anyway, because...
You have arrived at your destination.
Well done. This blue wristband means you're really proving yourself at the festival. Keep going.
Damn, man. There is nothing near me for that. I'm gonna keep doing other races for a little bit, but 10,000 credits, how many do I have? That's fine. give me a second. We're gonna do one more race and then call it a day.
In 200 yards, turn left.
What are you doing? That was not my controller, for the record. Got to 234th as well. Let me see what I can do with this one.
That car isn't eligible for this event. Select another one from your garage.
Maybe? Okay, cool. That works. Alright. We're gonna start with this race when we come back, guys. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time.